All right, I was out here the other day on this project and I meant to talk about this deck a little bit more in detail, but you can't do that and keep everything within a minute. But it's common for people to wonder why these concrete footers are often out of whack in comparison to these girders. The best thing to do is what these guys did. They had this jacked up, they had this sitting on concrete, on a concrete block, and once it project was done and they knew where this was going to be, you bring in a jack, you lift this up to support it, you dig the hole, you place the concrete, you place this little teco here, which keeps the wood off the concrete and out of the dirt, that keeps the home inspectors happy, and you place your concrete. Boom, boom, everything is nice, everything is clean. Nice and easily done, looks neat. Great job on this deck.